Palisz telewizor. To się... Nie do kranu.
And with that, I guess I was ready for bed.
To było akurat zabawne.
Days later, it was back to work, ferrying the boss's broad and his dipshit of a brother out for the night so they could recover from their brush with mortality. Then again, what did I expect? These were the kind of people who went to nightclubs in helicopters. Fabiana had brought her sister along, presumably so she could show off just how rich and empty her life was. And boy, was she about to learn the meaning of rich and empty.
Max! Max! I was speaking to you!
Sorry, what was that?
Oh, I was saying we get into a lot of scrapes, man.
Well, we're still here.
Hey!
Thanks to you, Max. I owe you my life.
Boom. It wasn't just him, huh, baby?
Oh, yes, Marcel. I'm sure you did a lot to save everyone. You were probably worried about getting blood on your stash.
Very funny.
Thank you, Max. I don't know what I would do without my sister.
Spend even more time doing something useful. You know she works in the favela.
She's the good sister. Oh, shut up. What did you hear, Baba? More bodies than the poor people went missing. But it's horrifying.
Did someone say Buzz Q?
Hey.
I'm just kidding. But it is a cold town, man. Hey, here we are.
Muszę przyznać, że ten Fabian, czy jak mu tam, ma całkiem fajne włosy.
Place to hang, you know? Do a little business, have some fun. I need it too. I've been working far too hard. Like a whore during Fleechy Week, as my roommate used to say. You like that, Max?
That's pretty funny.
Max to zabawny facet.
Marcel
i Fabian.
I'm glad you are still with us. Come, I heard what happened. I've missed you. I would have called.
To babka ma na imię Fabiana, facet to Marcel. O, nie zorientowałam się.
Marcel, I think I might have an interesting investment for your brother.
We'll call him up, homie.
I haven't seen him for a while. Last week was Fashion Week. My God, Egypt, but so beautiful. You know Anastasia?
Oh yeah, I know Anna.
Blondynka to Fabiana, a facet to Marcel. Pewnie mnie w ogóle nie słychać.
This kind of place made me want to puke. I needed a real drink to deal with the electronic music and the robotic people.
Fucking monkey from a fucking slum. He acts cool with me?
Tad?
Nothing. Say, Max, you're a man of the world. What do you fucking do it, man?
About what?
What do you do about life?
Look at me, I'm standing in a nightclub, listening to music I can't stand. I'm 5,000 miles from home, I'm armed and I'm drinking. You don't want to listen to advice from me, amigo.
Oh, Max, I love you, man. You're fucking real, you know? Oh, shit, people. Fuck them, people get me wrong. I think I love a wrong woman. Fabio! Fabio! My nigga, how are you?
Ja już kurwa nie wiem, kto jak ma na imię.
Thank God he had left. A minute more of his drivel and I would have had to put a bullet in him myself. It soon turned out I wasn't the only one.
Rewolwery! Okej, jak pojawiają się faceci w kominiarkach, to oznacza, że trzeba należy położyć dłoń na klawiaturze i myszce. Okej. I od tego momentu... No jak ładnie, wszystkich. Haha, trenowałam ten fragment. Nie widziałem tego, ale to nie było zaskoczenia. It's hard to keep your eye on the ball through the bottom of a glass. I just hope that we get to Fabiana and Giovanna in time. Ale i tak będziemy chodzić z pistoletem. Lubię pistolet. Pistolety są fajne.
The doors have been chained shut. I didn't need my Portuguese for beginners phrase book to work out what was going on. The guy making the noise was the boss. He was sending them around to cut me off from the other side. And sure enough, a few seconds later, I had some company on the dance floor.
Jak ładnie. Szyja.
There had to be another way out through the VIP lounge. Rich fools love a private exit.
Wolę jednak pistolecik. Często mnie zabijają. Już tu żyłam dwie apteczki. To nie wróży najlepiej. Dobra, idziemy dalej. Idziemy do góry. I stamtąd wyjdzie jeszcze dwóch. Ty miałeś nie żyć! Na serio, jak ci ludzie się nie słuchają. A snajperzy byli tacy mili.
Hey, Sao Paulo's famous bodyguard, how's it going, bro?
It's not good. Some guys took Giovanna and Fabiana.
What? Jesus, Max, hey, I'm on my way.
No, 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 stay in the chopper. We'll need a way out of here. I'll go find
Got
the girls.
Got it. They came out there. They went that way into the lounge.
Come here.
Go, go.
Get up, get up. Can't stay here. I need you to lock this door behind me. Get everybody else out of here.
Son of a bitch.
Fajne jest to, że się obraca za siebie, jak strzela za siebie. Zgon? Jakim cudem? Spróbuj ponownie. No, no, no. Muszę częściej celować z tego. Z pistoletu. Stanie któryś? Niech się tylko nie ośmieli nawet. Dobra, tu jest apteczka. Trzeba nam się bardzo w tym momencie przyda. Gdzie oni są? Tam jest. Tam jest drugi i tam jest trzeci. Jak ładnie. Jak się tutaj podchodzi do przeszkód i klika E, to się tak przeskakuje. Wii! Haha, bardzo fajna ta gra. Idziemy dalej. Okej, tu są apteczki.
Whatever the hell they were arguing about, it was time for me to add my two cents.
Proszę, widać na marynarce te ślady po kurach. Po prostu to jest świetne. Tutaj zginęłam ostatnio. Jak testowałam.
This crew was starting to look a lot like friends of the gate crashers at last week's party. These guys had some real issues with the Broncos.
Chce się kłóca, tak?
They were back to finish the job. I figured it was time to start doing mine.
Okej. Okay. Jak tu się chowa za... może kontrolem? Altem? A nie, altem się zmienia. Jakby się było... patrzyło... jakby się było leworęcznym. Fajne. To jest lewy alt, od razu wam mówię. Tutaj musimy uważać, bo mam mało zdrowia. Gin. Ty też. Przeładuj. Zaczyna mi brakować amunicji, to jest niefajne. Weźmiemy sobie zamiast tego rewolwer. Ja jednak bardziej przypadam za tego typu
bronią.
Tutaj? Nie tu. Czyli tutaj. Tędy pewnie. No.
They were headed for the helicopter pad. I had to get to the roof before Giovanna and Fabiana left on a one-way flight. I knew this was going to be a bad idea, but in the continued absence of any good ones, I decided to go with it.
Jeśli ktoś z was grał kiedyś w Maxa 2, to wie, że
what a view.
Max.
I guess my time in Sao Paulo wasn't quite the paid holiday in the sun I'd been promised. At least I was getting shot at by a bit of class of psychopath. These guys weren't messing around. This place was like Baghdad with G-strings. A couple of more seconds and I'd have given some poor street cleaner a crappy start to his day. Now, I had a ride to catch.
Pull me up, Bob, and I want you down!
All I said!
A gdzie dziewczyny?
Jumped us. Same guys from the party, I think. They grabbed the girls, and Marcelo, but he's here now.
Yeah, don't worry about me, homie. I'm just the guy paying you lots of money to protect me.
Yeah, what were you drinking?
Bet your ass I was. You try staying in there for 5 minutes sober.
Oi, olha! Look, there they are.
Come on,
quick, get after them.
Are you crazy? Can't just leave her! Max, you gotta do something! Come on! Get the rifle back there!
Give me a break!
Jestem zwykły celownik, a nie laserowy. O, w ostatniej chwili. No. Ja chcę zwykły celownik. Nie, o jest. Spróbuj ponownie. Ja chcę zwykły celownik, nie to laserowe chujstwo. Co to kurwa jest? No.
Shoot! What the fuck are you waiting for?
A, tutaj od drugiej strony wyszedł. Jezus Maria. No dobra. Jedziemy jeszcze raz. No, no, chodźcie tu. Okej, dzięki Bogu. To już nie koniec. Jest. W ostatniej chwili. Ciężko się strzela z tego. Ja chcę, kurwa, normalny celownik. O, dzięki Bogu. Pierdolowy. Mógłbyś tak nie telepać. Dziękuję. Max jest postrzelony w nogę. Au.
There was a goddamn army of these goons. Clearly somebody wanted these girls bad. Or maybe they just assumed the Broncos security team consisted of more than a drunk American has-been and a Brazilian never-was who should have paid more attention in flying school. Either way, I needed to find Giovanna before they...
Dlaczego nie ma apteczek? To mi się nie podoba. Jak z apteczki. I normalny pistolet. Ja mam jakieś rewolwerowe chujstwo. Apteczki! Dzięki Bogu. Źle, źle, źle. Zło, zło, zło. No chodź tu. Dziękuję. Potrzebuję mi więcej apteczek. Są tu gdzieś? Jak się chowa za czymś? Dziękuję. Ja chcę shotgun. Albo jakiś porządny pistolet. O kur... No, wiedziałam. Spróbuj ponownie. Ja chcę normalny pistolet. Nie jestem tym ani trochę zadowolona.